possible. It's just so wonderful. Thanks to you.
Excellent performance. We enjoyed it a lot. And children are really, now they have become more confident.
First, the teachers have put in and confidence that gives the children is really
It was so interactive and informal, and every child was given equal chance to perform and express the talent. That is the best thing. And the kids enjoyed, the parents enjoyed. There was no pressure of costume, getting them dressed, and it was wonderful. The diction and all were very good.
Fantastic, really loved it. I think every child got a due time on the stage. And the confidence with which they did it was really fantastic. Very nice. Thank you.
Absolutely. The performance was absolutely fine. The kids were doing so great. And I'm so proud of all the kids. They have done wonderful. Thank you so much for you guys. Thank you so much.
Very nice. We enjoyed. And you can see the difference between our children when they started with the show and now when they are performing on stage. Really wonderful job.
As usual, it was wonderful. A lot of hard work in such little time. Great.
I haven't seen my daughter in this way, so I mean I didn't know that there is a good actress hidden in there, so I was very happy to see her. Thank you.
I think the children have grown and they have evolved. I could see dramatic improvement in the diction.
The level of confidence
is high. I think this is what we expect from our
kids.
I think it was absolutely fantastic. I think the one thing is that I've seen is children get very confident with these opportunities, and they did an amazing job. And I would love to get my kids again to the future programs. I'm definitely interested to know what the future programs are. An amazing coordination, amazing performance, great platform for the kids to do well and to go ahead and learn. Just one word, amazing. Thank you.
A fantastic show. We thoroughly enjoyed it. I was really happy to see the children perform so well.
These classes have helped him a lot. He's got over his stage fright. He's very good at school. Gets into all these allocation competitions.
It was very different from your summer workshops. It was, you know, bringing in, inculcating whatever you've done in class, bringing those elements and explaining to us in a dramatic way, in a very presentable way, what the kids have done through so many sessions. So this was different from the workshop, and I really appreciate this approach. Different from the dramas that you put up, I think this, I would any day prefer this format and this presentation. It was beautiful. And getting the kids up to speed in just those many sessions, getting them to perform and show us, exhibit us, to us what they've done. I think that was a grand presentation. Thank you so much.